Abortion, the Office of Management and Budget on October 2 issued a statement of administration policy, SAP, to strongly support the Pain-Capable Unborn Child Protection Act, H.R. 36, which would generally make it unlawful for any person to perform, or attempt to perform, an abortion of an unborn child after 20 weeks post-fertilization.